So, the Bachelor's Amanda Stanton is under fire for bringing her daughter to a Black Lives Matter protest. Now, she posted a photo of both her and her youngest daughter, Charlie, holding up signs with the caption, #BLM, with a black heart. And while most of her fans were happy that she was expressing herself and her daughter was out there as well, some other fans were coming at her left and right. So, one troll said, I can't believe you put your girls in an uncompromising situation and instill fear in their heart just for fame. Shame on you. But Amanda defended her decisions and she responded with, she was not scared and it was very peaceful. She was proud to make her sign and to be there. And I'm happy she got to experience the emotion and passion in everyone there. So now Frank and Headcrack, both of you guys have kids. So what do you feel about her taking her kid, or would you guys take your children to a peaceful protest?
Absolutely. And this is the time where you got to instill those values in your kids while they're young and let them know that things that go on outside of your house matter as well. So, like, all the slack that she's getting, man, later for that, man. She did the right thing.
The interesting thing about this is, so both of y'all have kids. Did y'all take y'all kids? Because they're protesting in L.A. and in Atlanta. Did y'all take y'all kids to the protest?
Headcrack, would you take your kids to protest in Atlanta?
Listen, my kids got asthma, and they were gassing folks out there, so no.
We should have nothing but a kid march.
That's a good idea.
Put them on the front line. Put them on the
front line. Just laughing at it. Hell no, we won't go, Tibet. Hell no, we won't go, Tibet.
Yeah, let them throw Cheerios at the cops.